Howdy folks, Corky Duke Farmernator here. Come with me if you want to farm. And this is Farming Simulator 22, Schafer's Ag Service, Part 24. Yeah, Part 24. Crap, I've done so many in the last couple of days. Part 24. And I forgot where I am in this. It's not a live stream. I'm basically killing time. I gotta go renew my registration and go to the VA. So I got about a little over an hour to kill. So I thought I'd do this, make a little video, and kill the time this way. Alright, we got the field done in the last video. I believe all I had to do was ride the horses. Oh, excuse me. I can call it a day. Yep. Oh, come on. I'll get the pickup. Ah, let's get him ready. Then we'll be into May, as soon as we finish this day. First day in May. I am tired, I just got off of work. I want to do this. Do this video and do all the stuff that I need to do, the errands I need to run before I go to bed for the night. Because this is nighttime for me. It's 8 o'clock in the morning for you, but this is end of the day stuff for me. There we go. That'll work. So I purchased two fields in the last video, the last live stream, a soybean field and a potato field. So I'm going to be working on the potato processing plant, making french fries, selling french fries. Don't say, well, I'll see you later. along with all my vegetables that I'm sowing, I'm gonna get into more greenhouses. I'm not sure what I wanna grow yet. If I get a little more money, I guess I'll just buy some more greenhouses, start producing strawberries. It seems like a good thing to buy. He loves to hear that guitar ring, he loves to play, he loves to sing the old songs. Passed down all those years ago, he'll do everyone he knows and say. You all sing along, like a drop to the rain, like a car to a train. A voice that sings an old refrain, linking the chain, like a song on the wind, doesn't end or begin. Just keeps on coming round again, linking the chain, linking the chain.
Circle that's unbroken, wheel within a wheel, brings you back around and makes you feel like a drop to the rain, like a car to a train. A voice that sings an old refrain, a link in the chain.
New muskmelon and watermelon greenhouses right here. Yeah, we got 5, 6. Hey, ow. That wasn't good. He looks like he's alright. Sorry about that, Alan. Oh, goodness. Curly, isn't it? Yeah. Look at the serpent's thing. Oh, goodness sake. Alright. Robin Ridden? What are you writing? Yeah, they sure have. Alright. Time to clean them up. Cleaned and ridden, cleaned and ridden, puberty 86%. All right. You want a straw? Good. I'll need more straw as soon as tomorrow rolls around. Roll around up to the house. That's right here. Welcome first day of May. Mayday, mayday. Get some coffee, I'll be right back. Checked out possible great demand. So well. So I figured that out yet, but I think I got a handle on it. I don't know. Okay, we are at May 1st. I'm sure we're out of straw. The first thing I gotta do is fill up the straw. Yep, I knew it. Some generators too. I should have stayed to see that turn because I want to see how much money I'm making from those two generators I put on my last live stream. All my greenhouses, make sure they got all the ingredients they need to create water, fertilizer, seeds, whatever they need. Check their health. 2,000 liters of straw, base food. Gotta get some oats in there. What about greenhouses? Water's looking good. Water's still looking good. Water's starting. We're gonna need some water in these two, it looks like. Alright. See how many crates of melon they got for me. Wow, look at this. These greenhouses produce a lot of melons. Love it. That's not my fear. This, however, sugar beets. Potatoes. Oh yeah, I got another cutting of hay to do. And get somebody on that right now. Let's check out my grapes. So wide is the ocean, high is the sky. We're here on this big old world, and only God knows grapes, why. 64% expected yield. Now those are fertilized. These haven't been fertilized yet. Then I'm getting the same 64% expected yield. So I'm wondering if fertilizing even works. I don't know. All right. So where's my mower at? There it is. I did silage last time. I think I might go do hay and sell it. I still got plenty of hay for my horses. So I might just sell the hay. See if it's worth, which is more valuable, selling hay or silage. All right. I'm gonna have to cover this stuff. What's the price of lettuce and melons looking like right now? Yeah, we're gonna have to hold on to them. It's not doing very good. They'll go up, but we're just gonna have to hold on to them and wait. Same thing here. Goat milk. I got to mulch them right now. I probably should. I could do that while. Do that while my hay field's being mowed. Take care of contracts. Couple of cultivating jobs. Sprain. So let's get the cultivator out. He's fertilizing, so we can send him out to the field to fertilize. Fertilize field 25. That's it, field 25. My mower got enough. Nope, he's still going good. Excellent. All right. Now for cultivating. Cultivators in the newer barn. Cultivating jobs, then we'll get to, I guess I'm going to go ahead and fertilize the grapes. You know, I don't see any kind of improvement. but was it field 25 cultivating, field 31 and 26. Here already. Field 25. That's fertilizing, right? Would have probably created that. Go! Go! They're gonna make hay and not salad, so I mean, you have to tether it, windrow it, and then bale it. Should be good for automatic worker, and I can get to fertilizing those grapes. Grapes are bad, the cleanest grapes you'll ever see. Dealing with everything else. Field 25. Doing good. Was it field 30? Okay, so you gotta turn around. probably going to have to do the headlamps here. Which, where is this? Okay, so. Headlines on the other side. Should be good. Oh. Oh, I downloaded a mod for a herbicide tank. So I gotta go ahead and buy that. I got a couple of sprinting jobs already. I know I've already had it in another game, but I couldn't think of which game it was. So I don't know if I'm just confused about it or if I'm just wrong. I could be wrong about it. So I don't know. But I did download one that allowed me to have a tank with a herbicide in it. Get this headline down, he should be set to finish his field. Not sure what to say, do you like it anyway? The money's pretty great, but your 20 will go gray. It's a long love when you don't know what to say. Have you written a friend? Someone you trust to help you mend, someone to depend upon. Have you looked alive through some ordinary eyes? Tell if you can see now what nobody worker, whoever. One of the workers. All right, now I got to get to the grapes. Percent on field 25. Alright. Looks good. Someone you found to help you be kind. Someone to depend upon. Get these grapes fertilized. And then molten. The charm is more complex than your phone. Everybody yearns for some, but nobody's calm. It's a long life. You sing a song. Got three different fields and working out at the same time. I like it. So this is farming right here. This is farming and farming since 22. When I first started playing, I was just doing one thing at a time, all manually, and I was like, screw that. Get stuff done this way. Have you written a friend? Someone you trust to the very end. Someone to depend upon. Oh, goodness sake. There we go, that's what I want. Oh, goodness. Maybe I gotta fertilize the whole field before it gives me the increased yield expected. Let's try that. That could be it. I can do two rows at the same time, which means I'd get done a lot faster if I had to go down each row individually. Which is kind of what I did in the practice version of this, and I put them too far apart. Oh, excuse me. So I can only do one row at a time in that one, which is not recorded. But this is much better. I can do two rows at the same time, both sides of this tray. Oh, excuse me. Ah. You have 25 done? Almost, look at that, 97%. Yeah, as soon as he gets this to the spot down here. Excuse me. 15 grand for that, and that's it. Gotta do the spraying fields next. That's how you use it this tractor. So let's get this back to the farm, hook up the sprayer, and get the new herbicide tank built. How's he doing? Pretty good. He's running out of fuel. Whoa. Well, this thing goes to the fuel pretty quick. Probably got what, a 10-gallon tank? That's probably it. I'm guessing. Any more contracts? Can you really use the money? Nope. Look at that. Nice. Permission that I have my wallet, I guess. Two fields of spring. Both for herbicide, right? I do believe so. Yep. Have any more could probably top it off. Alright. I'm gonna do the same thing just in case it doesn't work. Shut off the auto save. It's already off, so we're gonna save it. and try to. Container. I think this might be it right there. Yeah, right here. Liquid fertilizer and herbicide. Fertilizer and lime. Alright. Liters. Gonna be all I can afford right now. But we'll head out to the field. I won't worry about topping it off now. Spring, we got field 3 and 17. Well, 17 is right behind us, so it makes sense to do that first. Might not do it for this. I don't know. It should. My mower got stuck. Yeah, it got stuck big time. I think I know how to get around it though. I'm trying to do that little spot right there, I bet. Alright. Look at this, he's almost done. Cool. Alright, back to fertilizing grapes. Why? Because they're great. Great grapes. I need to fertilize them. It's hardly using any liquid fertilizer too. I think that's another thing in the market. Seventeen, 20% completed. Excellent. I didn't think it was going to work, so I'm probably not going to be able to automatically fertilize my grapes. I think it's going to do that. I'll try when the grapes get closer, and when the rows get closer together, I'll try it then. And if not, I'm just going to give up on it. I don't think it'll work for mulching it either. It means all this stuff's got to be done manually. So I'm going to give up on it. With 17-30% completed. Alright. Got a lot of grapes to fertilize. And they're all great. Great grapes. Grapes of Bath. The cleanest grapes you'll ever see. That's what I call them. I'm going to get all those jobs done before I'm done fertilizing these grapes. That's for sure. All right. Let's see, what have we got here? Get 17. Done, field 31, 82% done. Excellent. Any more jobs? So we can definitely use the money. Nope. Need to get on those grapes. glad the tracks coming out of the field marked my last row that I was in. That's good. That way I can definitely see which row I need to get into. There we go. Alright. A little bit rough with the steering. But we got it under control. Do I got a mouse in my pocket? I don't. So I've been playing this mod, this game, for 9 game months now. Game, not day. Game months. Because I started in August, which is now May. I didn't want to do something to do that. Got a lot of grapes. Which one won't start, be able to start harvesting them in September. There we go. And then I not only have to fertilize them, I think I'm gonna have to mulch too. Let's see. Or should I wait till the game tells me I need to mulch? I don't know. Never grown grapes before, so this is all learning experience for me. Got a couple of contracts that are almost done. Excellent. More money for me. That one is done. Where else has he got to cultivate? Cultivating field 26. Right there. No. Wrong damn one. Alright. I just pulled out of there. So that's where I need to be next. Oh. Okay. Now gotta get into the right There we go. All right. There we go. All right, now the other one. Spraying, is that field job done too? Almost 82%. All right, good. Running low on money. Goodness sake, the one time I had $2 million, and now it's done gone. Hey deer, get out of these crops. Excuse me. Ah. Excellent. All right. Oh, what the heck? Hold on, what are you doing there? What? What the heck are you doing there? I might have messed up. All right. Let's try this again. Alright, do that. Well, he already went all the way down. Okay, that's good. How's he? Oh, he's doing good. He's doing really good. Excellent. Okay. Back to the grapes. No, gotta go back to the... this is field 17. How far done is he? 93%. Okay, 98% done. Outstanding. Look at that. Where have we completed it yet? Going to be guessing on here. We find where the weeds are still growing. They haven't been killed. Been killed here. Just tell me. Where have I missed? Oh, right here. Yeah, this is a good one. There we go. 90% done. Contract 17 is completed. We've got fields 3 for spring. Hold her up. Get her over to field 3. not. Back to the grapes. All right. I need, they do need more water and seeds too for that matter. So let's go ahead and we can start filling those greenhouses up with water. Go to the pond and grab some water. Excellent. All right. What about my other project? He has ran into the pole that everybody runs through. Every one of my workers runs into that pole. That never fails. He's going to spraying field 3.
Trying hard to hide what's in our hearts. Acting like we.
Okay. And back to fertilizing the grapes.
Do we blow it off and throw it all away? Is the last thing
right.
That I'm going to hear.
Getting all these things done at the same time, multitasking like a farmer bitch. Son of a bitch. Farmer bitch.
Before I met you,
should be able to fill those greenhouses by looping. And that would be very handy if I could do that.
Is the last thing that I'm gonna hear you say that we're through? Do we give in to the
just keep looping it, looping it till the greenhouses are full of water? Ooh. Whoa. We got 90% liquid fertilizer left in this tank, so it must be a big tank. One thing this game doesn't have is irrigation, so I had two cousins killed laying down irrigation pipes in the field. Same day, that was a rough time for our family. Elsewhere. If I can loop it, he comes right back to the spot. I just refill, send him. He'll come back automatically, refill, send him. Return automatically. So hopefully that'll work. Alright, now we deliver, create job, deliver to. It went the other way. Water greens. We'll go for that. Go ahead. You know, I have to get him closer to the road. Some other water grains looping. No, still don't want to do it. See, I'm on the road, see if that works. Ah! Yield 26 is 50% done. Excellent. Well, what's the... What's he doing? Alright. I don't know why he's driving like he's drunk. Alright, here we go. How's the mower doing? Is it going to be able to turn around? It looks like it. Excellent. You did a pretty good job mowing this the last time. And back to the grapes. Quarter after 9, so I should probably get going and do those errands I gotta do. Gotta get some sensors at the VA. I don't have any idea what the sugar level is right now, but that's not good. Doesn't feel like it's particularly high. Doesn't feel like it's low either, so. But still, I need to know exactly what it is. So, I'm off to the VA. Wow, so we got a lot of grapes to go. At least they know how to plant the grapes now. Alright, let's see. Yeah, we'll wait on that. Okay, he's turned around. Alright, good. It's a good place to stop right here. I'm Corky Duke, Farminator. Come with me if you want to farm. This is Farming Simulator 22, Schafer's Ag Service Part 24. Nice little short hour and a half video. I'm hoping to do a live stream of it before I go into work, do Part 25. I don't know if I will or not. It depends on what kind of a sleep I get. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you all later. Y'all take care. Bye.